Two people are in jail tonight after one person pulled out a gun during an argument in Sonora. Police say Michael Dickman punched a man at the Mother Lode Fair last night, causing minor injuries. The victim's friend followed Dickman to a car where Dickman allegedly got a gun and fired a shot into the ground. Police say the suspect tried to leave but was stopped. Aisa Barrientos, who owns the car, was also arrested.